Ready? Go!
Here we are for the second match. The scores are 1-0 to Fuzzyness. Second match is Fountain of Dreams. Chosen by Professor Pro, if I'm not mistaken. Professor Pro seems to be showing his skills here. Oh, but that was a beautiful combo by Fuzzyness right there. And the scores have been evened out already. This match could go either way. Back throw. Failed shine. Down throw to jab to short hop back air. Things are getting pretty hectic now. Oh, there's another knee. It could change this in whole, this entire match. As it always does. Oh, there was the down smash. Caught Professor Pro. And that's his stock run. Fuzzyness is at the stock advantage here. Once again. What happened to all the fire Professor Pro had in the previous matches? Where has it all gone? Obviously, Fuzzy is not giving up his title without a fight. Probably not doing anything risky, but he seems to be struggling big time. Oh, throw to short back there. Oh, some lovely shines. Oh, and it caught him in stock. Scores have been evened out. I suppose at a percentage disadvantage, but it doesn't usually mean much. Oh, couldn't make the recovery. And once again, Fuzzyness is in the lead. Will Fuzzyness win a second round in a row? Or will Professor Pro bring it back? The knees seem to be doing Fuzzyness justice. Professor Pro may have his own tricks up his sleeve. Hilarious edge guard, and the scores have been evened out. 62% disadvantage. Professor Pro is at, but he can still do it. He can still pull this off. Got some epic movements from Professor Pro here. Keeping the crowd on the laps. Oh, the scores seem to be even out. Who knows what can happen now? I'm telling you folks, a few moves can change everything. And there's one of them, a down smash from Captain Falcon. Oh, there's the up air. And Professor Pro couldn't make it. And that is another match, the second match in a row going to Fuzzyness. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. This is not looking well for Professor Pro.